हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज अमेरिकन ड्रीम। अमेरिकन ड्रीम इज़ ए 1990 ब्रिटिश अमेरिका सिनेमा वैरिटी डॉक्यूमेंट्री फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाय बारबरा कोपल एंड को डायरेक्टेड बाय कैथी कैपल, थॉमस एंक एंड लॉरेंस सिल्क। द फिल्म रिकाउंट द अनसक्सेसफुल 1985 टू 1986 होम एल स्ट्राइक इन द हार्टलैंड ऑफ द यूनाइटेड स्टेट अगेंस्ट द हार्मल फूड्स कॉरपोरेशन। द फिल्म इज कॉन्टर्न एंड ऑन यूनिलाइज्ड मीट पैकिंग वर्कर्स एट होमरमल फूड्स इन ऑस्टिन माइनेसोटा बिटवीन 1985 टू 1986। होर्मल एड कट दी होर्गली बैक फ्रॉम 10.69 टू 8.25 मिलियन डॉलर एंड कट बेनिफिट्स वाई 30% डिस्पाइट पोस्टिंग ए नेट प्रॉफिट ऑफ 30 मिलियन डॉलर। द लोकल यूनियन P9 अपोजिट द कट बट द नेशनल यूनियन द यूनाइटेड फूड एंड कॉमर्शियल वर्कर्स डिसएग्री विद देयर स्ट्रेटजी। द लोकल यूनियन इज साउन हायरिंग ए फ्रीलांस स्ट्राइक कंसल्टिंग रे रोजर्स हु कम्स इन विद चार्ट्स ग्राफ्स एंड प्रोमिसेस ऑफ ए कॉरपोरेट कंपेनियन टू ड्रॉ नेशनल प्रेस अटेंडेंस। रोजर्स डिलीवर इन द शॉर्ट टीम बट इज नॉट इनफ टू डिफीट अपोजिशन फ्रॉम होर्मल मैनेजमेंट एंड द UFCB इंटरनेशनल यूनियन। सून डिस्पाइट द एफर्ट्स ऑफ ए सीजनड नेगोटिएटर लेविस एंडरसन सेंट बाय द पेरेंट यूनियन द कंपनी हैज लोकड आउट द वर्कर्स एंड हायर्ड रिप्लेसमेंट वर्कर्स। लीडिंग टू ए सीरीज ऑफ वॉयलेंट कन्फ्लिक्ट एमोगेंट मेंबर ऑफ द कम्युनिटी। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय बारबरा कोपल को डायरेक्टेड कैथी कैपलोन थॉमस हैनेक लॉरेंस सिल्क प्रोड्यूस बाय आर्थर कॉन बारबरा कोपल सिनेमेटोग्राफी केविन केटिंग हार्ट पेरी मैथ्यू रॉबर्ट मार्क टी पीटरसन पीटर गिलिबर्ट एडिट बाय कैथी कैपलैन थॉमस हैनेक लॉरेंस सिल्क म्यूजिक बाय माइकल स्मॉल प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज केविन क्रीक कैथोलिक कम्युनिकेशन कैंपेन चैनल 4 फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय प्रेस्टीज फिल्म रिलीज डेट अक्टूबर 6, 1990 न्यूयॉर्क फिल्म फेस्टिवल। रनिंग टाइम 100 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट यूनाइटेड किंगडम लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $5,000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2,69,000। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द वीडियो प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस। हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज अमेरिकन ड्रीम। अमेरिकन ड्रीम इज ए 1990 ब्रिटिश अमेरिका सिनेमा वैरिटी डॉक्यूमेंट्री फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाय बारबरा कोपल एंड को डायरेक्टेड बाय कैथी कैपल, थॉमस एंक एंड लॉरेंस सिल्क। द फिल्म रिकाउंट द अनसक्सेसफुल 1985 टू 1986 होम एल स्ट्राइक इन द हार्टलैंड ऑफ द यूनाइटेड स्टेट अगेंस्ट द हार्मल फूड्स कॉरपोरेशन। द फिल्म इज कॉन्टर्न एंड ऑन यूनिलाइज्ड मीट पैकिंग वर्कर्स एट होमरमल फूड्स इन ऑस्टिन माइनेसोटा बिटवीन 1985 टू 1986 होमरमल एड कट दी होर्गली बैक फ्रॉम 10.69 टू 8.25 मिलियन डॉलर एंड कट बेनिफिट्स वाई 30% डिस्पाइट पोस्टिंग ए नेट प्रॉफिट ऑफ 30 मिलियन डॉलर द लोकल यूनियन P9 अपोजिट द कट बट द नेशनल यूनियन द यूनाइटेड फूड एंड कॉमर्शियल वर्कर्स डिसएग्री विद देयर स्ट्रेटजी द लोकल यूनियन इज साउंड हायरिंग ए फ्रीलांस स्ट्राइक कंसल्टिंग रे रोजर्स हु कम्स इन विद चार्ट्स ग्राफ्स एंड प्रोमिसेस ऑफ ए कॉरपोरेट कंपेनियन टू ड्रॉ नेशनल प्रेस अटेंडेंस रोजर्स डिलीवर इन द शॉर्ट टीम बट इज नॉट इनफ टू डिफीट अपोजिशन फ्रॉम होमरमल मैनेजमेंट एंड द UFCB इंटरनेशनल यूनियन सून डिस्पाइट द एफर्ट्स ऑफ ए सीजनड नेगोटिएटर लेविस एंडरसन सेंट बाय द पेरेंट यूनियन द कंपनी हैज लॉक्ड आउट द वर्कर्स एंड हायर्ड रिप्लेसमेंट वर्कर्स लीडिंग टू ए सीरीज ऑफ वायलेंट कंफ्लिक्ट एमोगेंट मेंबर ऑफ द कम्युनिटी दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय बारबारा कोपल को डायरेक्टेड कैथी कैपलोन थॉमस हैनेक लॉरेंस प्रोड्यूस बाय आर्थर कॉन बारबारा कोपल सिनेमेटोग्राफी केविन केटिंग हार्ट पेरी मैथ्यू रॉबर्ट मार्क टी पीटरसन पीटर ग्लिबर्ट एडिट बाय कैथी कैपलैन थॉमस हैनेक लॉरेंस सिल्क म्यूजिक बाय माइकल स्मॉल प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज केविन क्रीक कैथोलिक कम्युनिकेशन कैंपेन चैनल 4 फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय प्रेस्टीज फिल्म रिलीज डेट October 6, 1990 न्यूयॉर्क फिल्म फेस्टिवल रनिंग टाइम 100 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट यूनाइटेड किंगडम लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $5,000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2,69,000 Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Kopel and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan. Thomas Enk and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Homel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Harmal Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing. Workers at Homerman Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Homerman had cut the Horgley back from 10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30% despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the National Union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is sound, hiring a freelance strike consulting Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Lewis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie, directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola. Cinematography, Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert. Edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Music by Michael Small. Production companies, Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films. Distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Film Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country, United States, United Kingdom. Language, English. Budget $5,000 and box office collection $269,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Enk and Lawrence Silk. The film recounts the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel ad cut the Horgley back from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30% despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the National Union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is sound, hiring a freelance strike consulting Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Lewis Anderson, sent by the parent union. The company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke, Lawrence Silk. Produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola. Cinematography, Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert. Edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke, Lawrence Silk. Music by Michael Small. Production companies, Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films. Distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country United States, United Kingdom. Language English. Budget $5,000 and box office collection $2,69,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel had cut the Horgley bag from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30% despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the National Union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is sound, hiring a freelance strike consulting, Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Lewis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke, Lawrence Silk. Produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola. Cinematography, Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert. एडिट बाय कैथी कैपलैन, थॉमस हैनिक, लॉरेंस सिल्क, म्यूजिक बाय माइकल स्मॉल, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज केविन क्रीक, कैथोलिक कम्युनिकेशन कैंपेन, चैनल 4 फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय प्रेस्टीज फिल्म, रिलीज डेट October 6, 1990, न्यूयॉर्क फिल्म फेस्टिवल, रनिंग टाइम 100 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $5,000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2,69,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan. Thomas Enk and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing. Workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel had cut the hourly wage from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30% despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the National Union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is soon hiring a freelance strike consulting, Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Lewis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola. Cinematography, Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert. Edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Music by Michael Small. Production companies, Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films. Distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Film Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country United State, United Kingdom. Language English. Budget $5,000. And box office collection $2,69,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.
Thank you, guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kepler, Thomas Enk and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing. Workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel had cut the hourly wage from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30%, despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the National Union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is soon hiring a freelance strike consulting, Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Lewis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola. Cinematography, Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert. Edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Music by Michael Small. Production companies, Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films. Distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country United States, United Kingdom. Language English. Budget $5,000. And box office collection $2,69,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.
Thank you, guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kepler, Thomas Enk and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the हार्मल फूड्स कॉरपोरेशन। द फिल्म इज कॉन्टर्न एंड ऑन यूनिलाइज्ड मीट पैकिंग वर्कर्स एट हार्मल फूड्स इन ऑस्टिन माइनेसोटा बिटवीन 1985 टू 1986। हार्मल एड कट दी होर्गली बैक फ्रॉम 10.69 टू 8.25 मिलियन डॉलर एंड कट बेनिफिट्स वाय 30% डिस्पाइट पोस्टिंग ए नेट प्रॉफिट ऑफ 30 मिलियन डॉलर। द लोकल यूनियन P9 अपोजिट द कट बट द नेशनल यूनियन द यूनाइटेड फूड एंड कॉमर्शियल वर्कर्स डिसएग्री विद देयर स्ट्रेटजी। द लोकल यूनियन इज साउंड हायरिंग ए फ्रीलांस स्ट्राइक कंसल्टिंग रे रोजर्स हु कम्स इन विद चार्ट्स ग्राफ्स एंड प्रोमिसेस ऑफ ए कॉरपोरेट कंपेनियन टू ड्रॉ नेशनल प्रेस अटेंडेंस। रोजर्स डिलीवर इन द शॉर्ट टीम बट इज नॉट इनफ टू डिफीट अपोजिशन फ्रॉम हार्मल मैनेजमेंट एंड द UFCB इंटरनेशनल यूनियन। सून डिस्पाइट द एफर्ट्स ऑफ ए सीजनड नेगोटिएटर लेविस एंडरसन सेंट बाय द पेरेंट यूनियन द कंपनी हैज लॉक्ड आउट द वर्कर्स एंड हायर्ड रिप्लेसमेंट वर्कर्स। लीडिंग टू ए सीरियस सीरीज ऑफ वॉयलेंट कंफ्लिक्ट एमोगेंट मेंबर ऑफ द कम्युनिटी। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय बारबारा कोपल को डायरेक्टेड कैथी कैपलोन थॉमस हैनेक लॉरेंस प्रोड्यूस बाय आर्थर कॉन बारबारा कोपल सिनेमेटोग्राफी केविन केटिंग हार्ट पेरी मैथ्यू रॉबर्ट मार्क टी पीटरसन पीटर गिलबर्ट एडिट बाय कैथी कैपलैन थॉमस हैनेक लॉरेंस सिल्क म्यूजिक बाय माइकल स्मॉल प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज केविन क्रीक कैथोलिक कम्युनिकेशन कैंपेन चैनल 4 फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय प्रेस्टीज फिल्म रिलीज डेट October 6, 1990 न्यूयॉर्क फिल्म फेस्टिवल रनिंग टाइम 100 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट यूनाइटेड किंगडम लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $5,000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2,69,000। हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल थैंक यू गाइस। हेलो गाइस आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट दिस मूवी नेम इज अमेरिकन ड्रीम। अमेरिकन ड्रीम इज ए 1990 ब्रिटिश अमेरिका सिनेमा वैरिटी डॉक्यूमेंट्री फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय बारबारा कोपल एंड को डायरेक्टेड बाय कैथी कैपल थॉमस एंक एंड लॉरेंस सिल्क। द फिल्म रिकाउंट द अनसक्सेसफुल 1985 टू 1986 होमेल स्ट्राइक इन द हार्टलैंड ऑफ द यूनाइटेड स्टेट अगेंस्ट द हार्मल फूड्स कॉरपोरेशन। द फिल्म इज कॉन्टर्न एंड ऑन यूनिलाइज्ड मीट पैकिंग वर्कर्स एट हार्मल फूड्स इन ऑस्टिन माइनेसोटा बिटवीन 1985 टू 1986। हार्मल एड कट दी होर्गली बैक फ्रॉम 10.69 टू 8.25 मिलियन डॉलर एंड कट बेनिफिट्स वाय 30% डिस्पाइट पोस्टिंग ए नेट प्रॉफिट ऑफ 30 मिलियन डॉलर। द लोकल यूनियन P9 अपोजिट द कट बट द नेशनल यूनियन the United Food and Commercial Workers. Disagree with their strategy. The local union is on hiring a freelance strike consulting Ray Rogers who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Levis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie, directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke, Lawrence Hill, produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola, cinematography Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert, edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke, Lawrence Silk, music by Michael Small, production companies Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films, distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country, United States, United Kingdom. Language, English. Budget, $5,000. And box office collection, $269,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.
Thank you, guys.
Hello, guys. I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Enke and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel had cut the hourly wage from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30% despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the National Union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is on hiring a freelance strike consulting Ray Rogers who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Lewis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie, directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk, produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola, cinematography Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert, edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk, music by Michael Small, production companies Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films, distributed by Prestige Film, release date October 6, 1990, New York Film Festival, running time 100 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, budget $5,000 and box office collection $269,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.
Thank you, guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film, directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hank and Lawrence Silk. The film recounts the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel ad cut the hourly wage from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30%, despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the national union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is soon hiring a freelance strike consulting, Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Lewis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie, directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk, produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola, cinematography Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, मैथ्यू रॉबर्ट, मार्क टी पीटरसन, पीटर ग्लिबर्ट। एडिट बाय कैथी कैपलैन, थॉमस हैनिक, लॉरेंस सिल्क। म्यूजिक बाय माइकल स्मॉल। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज कैबिन क्रीक, कैथोलिक कम्युनिकेशन कैंपेन, चैनल 4 फिल्म्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय प्रेस्टीज फिल्म। रिलीज डेट अक्टूबर 6, 1990, न्यूयॉर्क फिल्म फेस्टिवल। रनिंग टाइम 100 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट यूनाइटेड किंगडम। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $5,000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $269,000। Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.
Thank you, guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan. Thomas Enk and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel ad cut the hourly wage from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30% despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the national union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is soon hiring a freelance strike consulting, Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Levis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola. Cinematography, Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert. Edit by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Music by Michael Small. Production companies Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films. Distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Film Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country United State, United Kingdom. Language English. Budget $5,000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 269,69,000 डॉलर। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग, लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल,
थैंक यू गाइस।
हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी, नेम इज अमेरिकन ड्रीम। अमेरिकन ड्रीम इज ए 1990 ब्रिटिश अमेरिका सिनेमा वैरायटी डॉक्यूमेंट्री फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाय बारबरा कोपल एंड को डायरेक्टेड बाय कैथी कैपू, थॉमस एंक एंड लॉरेंस सिल्क। द फिल्म रिकाउंट द अनसक्सेसफुल 1985-1986 होमेल स्ट्राइक इन द हार्टलैंड ऑफ द यूनाइटेड स्टेट अगेंस्ट द हार्मल फूड्स कॉरपोरेशन। द फिल्म इज कॉन्टर्न एंड ऑन यूनिलाइज्ड मीट पैकिंग वर्कर्स एट होमरमल फूड्स इन ऑस्टिन माइनेसोटा बिटवीन 1985-1986। होरमल एड कट दी होरगली बैग फ्रॉम 10.69 to 8.25 million dollar एंड कट बेनिफिट्स वाय 30% डिस्पाइट पोस्टिंग ए नेट प्रॉफिट ऑफ $30 million। द लोकल यूनियन P9 अपोजिट द कट बट द नेशनल यूनियन द यूनाइटेड फूड एंड कॉमर्शियल वर्कर्स disagree with their strategy. The local union is sound hiring a freelance strike consulting Ray Rogers who comes in with charts, grabs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Lewis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola. Cinematography Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert. Edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Music by Michael Small. Production companies Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films. Distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Film Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country United States, United Kingdom. Language English. Budget $5,000 and box office collection $269,69,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.
Thank you guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about this movie. Name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film, directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Enk and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel स्ट्राइक इन द हार्टलैंड ऑफ द यूनाइटेड स्टेट अगेंस्ट द हार्मल फूड्स कॉरपोरेशन। द फिल्म इज कॉन्टर्न एंड ऑन यूनिलाइज्ड मीट पैकिंग वर्कर्स एट हार्मल फूड्स इन ऑस्टिन माइनेसोटा बिटवीन 1985 टू 1986। हार्मल एड कट दी होर्गली बैक फ्रॉम 10.69 टू 8.25 मिलियन डॉलर एंड कट बेनिफिट्स वाई 30% डिस्पाइट पोस्टिंग ए नेट प्रॉफिट ऑफ 30 मिलियन डॉलर। द लोकल यूनियन P9 अपोजिट द कट बट द नेशनल यूनियन द यूनाइटेड फूड एंड कॉमर्शियल वर्कर्स disagree with their strategy. The local union is soon hiring a freelance strike consulting Ray Rogers who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Lewis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie directed by Barbara Kopple, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Kopple. Cinematography Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert. Edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Music by Michael Small. Production companies Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films. Distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country United States, United Kingdom. Language English. Budget $5,000 and box office collection $2,69,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Kopple and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Enke and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing. Workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel had cut the Horgley back from 10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30% despite posting a net profit of $30 million. the local union, P9, opposed the cut, but the national union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is sound, hiring a freelance strike consulting Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Levis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie, directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk, produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola, cinematography Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert, edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk, music by Michael Small, production companies Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films, distributed by Prestige Film, release date October 6, 1990, New York Film Festival, running time 100 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, budget $5,000 and box office collection $269,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film, directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Enk and Lawrence Silk. The film recounts the unsuccessful 1985-1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel ad cut the Horgley back from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30%, despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union, P9, opposed the cut, but the national union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is sound, hiring a freelance strike consulting Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel Management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Levis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie, directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke, Lawrence Silk, produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola, cinematography Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert, edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke, Lawrence Silk, music by Michael Small, production companies Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films, distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country United States, United Kingdom. Language English. Budget $5,000 and box office collection $2,69,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you,
guys.
Hello, guys. I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke and Lawrence Silk. The film recounts the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing. Workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel had cut the Horgley back from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30%, despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the National Union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is soon hiring a freelance strike consulting, Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel Management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Levis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie, directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke, Lawrence Silk, produced by Arthur Cohn, बारबारा कोपल, सिनेमेटोग्राफी केविन केटिंग, हार्ट पेरी, मैथ्यू रॉबर्ट, मार्क टी पीटरसन, पीटर ग्लिबर्ट, एडिट बाय कैथी कैपलैन, थॉमस हैनिक, लॉरेंस सिल्क, म्यूजिक बाय माइकल स्मॉल, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज केविन क्रीक, कैथोलिक कम्युनिकेशन कैंपेन, चैनल 4 फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय प्रेस्टीज फिल्म, रिलीज डेट October 6, 1990, न्यूयॉर्क फिल्म फेस्टिवल, रनिंग टाइम 100 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $5,000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $269,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Kopel and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan. Thomas Enke and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel had cut the Horgley bag from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30% despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the national union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is sound hiring a freelance strike consulting Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Lewis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie directed by Barbara Kopel, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Kopel. Cinematography, Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert. Edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Music by Michael Small. Production companies, Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films. Distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Film Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country United States, United Kingdom. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $5,000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2,69,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.
Thank you, guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kepler. Thomas Enk and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing. Workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel had cut the hourly wage from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30% despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the National Union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is soon hiring a freelance strike consulting, Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Lewis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola. Cinematography, Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert. Edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Music by Michael Small. Production companies, Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films. Distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country, United States, United Kingdom. Language, English. Budget $5,000. And box office collection $2,69,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.
Thank you, guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Enk and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing. Workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel had cut the Horgley bag from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30%, despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union, P9, opposed the cut, but the national union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is sound, hiring a freelance strike consulting, Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Lewis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie, directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola. Cinematography, Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert. Edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Music by Michael Small. Production companies, Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films. Distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Film Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country United States, United Kingdom. Language English. Budget $5,000 and box office collection $269,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Enk and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing. Workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel had cut the Horgley bag from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30% despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the national union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is soon hiring a freelance strike consulting, Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Levis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie, directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke, Lawrence Silk, produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola, cinematography Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert, edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke, Lawrence Silk, music by Michael Small, production companies Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films, distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country, United States, United Kingdom. Language, English. Budget $5,000 and box office collection $269,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.
Thank you, guys.
Hello, guys. I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film, directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke and Lawrence Silk. The film recounts the unsuccessful 1985-1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel ad cut the Horgley back from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30% despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the National Union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is soon hiring a freelance strike consulting, Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Levis Anderson, sent by the parent union. The company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie, directed by Barbara Coppola, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke, Lawrence Silk. Produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Coppola. Cinematography, Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert. Edited by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke, Lawrence Silk. Music by Michael Small. Production companies, Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films. Distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, New York Festival. Running time 100 minutes. Country, United States, United Kingdom. Language, English. Budget $5,000 and box office collection $2,69,000. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.
Thank you, guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Coppola and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Haneke and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel had cut the Horgley bag from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30%, despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union, P9, opposed the cut, but the National Union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is sound, hiring a freelance strike consulting, Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Levis Anderson, sent by the parent union. The company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie, directed by Barbara Coppola, को डायरेक्टेड कैथी कैपलोन, थॉमस हैनेक, लॉरेंस सिल्क। प्रोड्यूस बाय आर्थर कोन, बारबारा कोपल। सिनेमेटोग्राफी केविन केटिंग, हार्ट पेरी, मैथ्यू रॉबर्ट, मार्क टी पीटरसन, पीटर गिलिबर्ट। एडिट बाय कैथी कैपलैन, थॉमस हैनेक, लॉरेंस सिल्क। म्यूजिक बाय माइकल स्मॉल। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज केविन क्रीक, कैथोलिक कम्युनिकेशन कैंपेन, चैनल फोर फिल्म्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय प्रेस्टीज फिल्म। रिलीज डेट October 6, 1990, न्यूयॉर्क फिल्म फेस्टिवल। रनिंग टाइम 100 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट यूनाइटेड किंगडम। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $5,000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2,69,000। Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.
Thank you, guys.
Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is American Dream. American Dream is a 1990 British America cinema variety documentary film. Directed by Barbara Kopel and co-directed by Kathy Kaplan. Thomas Enk and Lawrence Silk. The film recount the unsuccessful 1985 to 1986 Hormel strike in the heartland of the United States against the Hormel Foods Corporation. The film is contained and on unionized meat packing. Workers at Hormel Foods in Austin, Minnesota between 1985 to 1986. Hormel ad cut the hourly wage from $10.69 to $8.25 million and cut benefits by 30% despite posting a net profit of $30 million. The local union P9 opposed the cut, but the National Union, the United Food and Commercial Workers, disagree with their strategy. The local union is soon hiring a freelance strike consulting, Ray Rogers, who comes in with charts, graphs and promises of a corporate companion to draw national press attendance. Rogers deliver in the short team, but is not enough to defeat opposition from Hormel management and the UFCB International Union. Soon, despite the efforts of a seasoned negotiator, Lewis Anderson, sent by the parent union, the company has locked out the workers and hired replacement workers. Leading to a series of violent conflict among members of the community. This movie directed by Barbara Kopel, co-directed Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Produced by Arthur Cohn, Barbara Kopel. Cinematography, Kevin Keating, Hart Perry, Matthew Robert, Mark T. Peterson, Peter Gilbert. Edit by Kathy Kaplan, Thomas Hennig, Lawrence Silk. Music by Michael Small. Production companies Kevin Creek, Catholic Communication Campaign, Channel 4 Films. Distributed by Prestige Film. Release date October 6, 1990, न्यूयॉर्क फिल्म फेस्टिवल। रनिंग टाइम 100 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट यूनाइटेड किंगडम। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $5,000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $269,000। Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.
Thank you, guys.